All right, for the mix, every morning in our morning meeting, we have this young lady, Catherine, that comes down and she tells us which stories are in the mix.
Yes,
and then
we love our Katie.
And then we raise our hand and see which one we want to do.
Yeah.
As soon as she said this story, I raised my hand and said,
that's true.
This one's mine. And this story is about ways to open the bottle of beer if you don't have a bottle opener. Yeah. I have done most of these probably.
What? Can you really do it with your hands?
But look at this, you could do it. I think they use a penny there. I don't know what they're using.
Is that a urinal?
That's a urinal.
Oh, that's so gross.
It's a men's bathroom.
Oh, gross.
What is that there? I can't tell what that one is. Oh, water cooler, I'm told, right there. But you have so many options.
An eyelash curler, give me a break.
Yes, there's so many options. You can use your key, you can use the edge of a table. I've done that out in public before. But this is based on a book, 99 Ways to Open a Beer Bottle, but Mashable put this video together to show you these interesting ways to open that beer.
They are interesting, just in time for Super Bowl.
Gotta get in there.
Oh, speaking of sporting events, the NHL teaming up with GoPro.